Good understanding tricone bit sizes and their significance in drilling operations. When it comes to drilling operations, using the right equipment is crucial. One essential tool in drilling operations is the tricone bit, which plays a significant role in the success of the drilling process. Tricone bits come in various sizes, each serving a specific purpose. In this blog post, we will explore the understanding of tricone bit sizes and their significance in drilling operations. This channel mainly shares some professional knowledge about drilling tools, including design, application, production, and other content. Welcome to subscribe to my channel and turn on the small bell. You will not miss more drilling tools related information. If this video is helpful to you, please like and collect the video so that it will not be lost. If you have any insights and questions about my content during the video, please leave a message in the comment area. I will reply to your questions as soon as possible. Okay, let's get started without further ado. What are tricone bits? Tricone bits are rotary drill bits commonly used in the oil and gas industry and the mining sector. These drill bits have three rotating cones with metal teeth that grind through rocks and soils during the drilling process. Tricone bits are designed to withstand harsh drilling conditions and provide efficient drilling services. Importance of choosing the right tricone bit size. The size of a tricone bit is a critical aspect in drilling operations. Selecting the appropriate tricone bit size can impact the drilling efficiency, performance, and overall success of the operation. The right bit size allows for improved penetration rates, reduced drilling time, and less wear and tear on the equipment. Various tricone bit sizes. Tricone bits are available in a range of sizes to accommodate different drilling applications. The bit size is determined by the diameter of the drilling cones. Common tricone bit sizes range from 3 and 7/8 inches to 36 inches, with larger sizes usually utilized in deep water drilling or for drilling larger holes. Smaller tricone bits are typically used for shallower wells or in areas with limited space. Factors influencing tricone bit size selection. Choosing the ideal tricone bit size involves considering several factors, such as the formation being drilled, the desired drilling speed, and the available drilling rig capacity. Different formations may require specific tricone bit sizes to maximize performance and avoid downtime. Additionally, the planned drilling depth and hole diameter play a role in determining the appropriate tricone bit size to use. It is essential to work closely with experienced drilling professionals or consulting with tricone bit manufacturers to ensure the correct bit size selection. These experts can provide valuable insights, considering the specific drilling conditions and requirements of the project. In conclusion, tricone bit sizes are a key consideration in drilling operations. Choosing the right bit size can significantly impact the success and efficiency of drilling projects. The availability of various tricone bit sizes allows for customization and ensures optimal performance in different drilling applications. By understanding the importance of tricone bit sizes and the factors influencing their selection, drilling professionals can enhance drilling operations, minimize costs, and maximize productivity. To learn more about tricone bit sizes and their significance in drilling operations, reach out to rankingdrillingtools, a trusted brand in providing high-quality tricone bits for various drilling needs. In addition, I have summarized a complete set of PDF documents on the application of drilling tools industry. You can click the link in the description to get it for free. Welcome to subscribe to my channel. I will continue to share more valuable content related to drilling tools. Now I want to hear your opinions. Let's discuss it in the comment area.